see what I mean about the twist of the rock race, though.
Yeah.
Totally different race. But I do like the fact it has the two shoes on it already. That was really good. Because they know you can't flash the rocks with 1.9.
Mimi.
All right.
Yeah, I just keep the throttle on. That one has no weight, so it doesn't have any, what do you call that, ailments to fight with. I love that rock racer, dude. That thing's so amazing. Man, I wonder if I can climb up that rock. I should be able to climb up that rock. Oh yeah, Bronco. Best tires for this terrain. You see how loose everything is? I love the Boo National Forest. There are so many obstacles. That thing just made short work of it.
Drive it over here.
Okay,
Hunter.
Yeah, he could probably just drive on the log there. Set it up.
Go.
Go for it.
Go.
You're the star of the show, man. You got it.
Go.
Yeah, G.
Oh.
Oh.
Step on.
Leave it up there. Drive it up.
First time there's been a 124 scale on the channel, guys. What do you think of that, huh? What are you gonna do with that thing? We better get out the tow rope. We have to tow him along with us. Tie him down on the back of the Scout.
Hey, let's go!
That was pretty rad though. I made it up that. That was impressive. All right. So should we go through my favorite little part of the forest? Back up. No, well, you might be able to just claw your way up that, actually. You do got the tires.
Back up a little bit.
Back up and just back floor up. It.
There you go now. Floor it.
Floor it. Yeah! Nice.
You can tell how tight I have the slipper clutch, huh? That thing is cranked way down.
Yeah! That was a good pull. Pretty gnarly trail, huh?
Bronco almost made it look easy.
Now you see what I mean by how it gets soft? I gotta fill it with rock. It's incredible, huh? Yep.
Nice
ride! I'm gonna make it up to this. Caught on the dip is why. Yep, there you go. There you go. There you go. Keep in it. You're leading the pack now. That's exactly where we're going to.
You want to try your little?
Thank you.